I have recently discovered a glitch that breaks Yuki Onna's AI in this dual fight. This will remove almost all the challenge from the mission, so I advise you to enjoy the game normally if you can. But still, this is something interesting which I wanted to share with everyone, as I know some people just want to complete this mission.